getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc.
Thank you. right then. We were in the middle of a story, weren't we? Odin had invited Hrungnir to his palace in Asgard, getting the simple giant drunk to amuse the court. Then Thor shows up. Does he laugh? Oh, no. Thor takes one look at the drunken stone buffoon and brings down Mjolnir on his head so hard that he's got chunks of Hrungnir in his own skull to this day. Thor is so startled by the face full of rock, he doesn't notice Hrungnir's body topple right onto him with a sickening crunch. But I can just tell you this story later.
Translate this without the whole cipher.
Thank you.
Getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc. Father, were you ever a leader?
Many years ago, yes. I led men in battle.
Were you a good leader?
It is complicated.
Did you
ever... No more questions, boy. Focus on the task at hand.
Yes, sir. that story you started?
I can indeed. Where were we? Oh, Thor smashes the stone head of Hrungnir, who falls upon him with a sickening crunch. And again, the roars of laughter echo through the palace halls.
That's an awful story, Mimir. Nothing like the one's mother told me.
Well, I can just tell you the story later.
Enemies ahead!
Over to the left! Focus up.
What happened to the city?
I'm not entirely sure, lad. It was abandoned long before Jormungandr came to town and flooded the place.
I wonder what it was like to live here. Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc. Yep.
My men are... they roam no longer.
That's right. We killed... we laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. You didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.